You have a place to stay, so you stay at the cafe under the tables using a croissant as a pillow. We met at the movies, said you might need a back rub, darling. During the previews, my arms went through your soul, and this feels like. We caught a train to DC Red Line. We got off the Union Station. We walked to the Washington Monument and past the cherry blossoms. And I said, if you're ever alone in the city again, I got a big bed and a lock on the door. You won't ever have to be lonely no more. And you said, you can do a little better than that, my old friend. Yeah, I'll take the key. But I won't be a bore. You won't ever have to be lonely no more. No, we won't. No, we won't. No, we won't. No, we won't. Went to the museum center.
Ah, crap. I was actually going pretty far in that. That was awesome. Yeah, that's actually how the song's supposed to end. This is completely rehearsed.
I like it.
I know I like it.
It's true.
Okay, I swear I'm gonna do a cover song next that I know the lyrics to, as opposed to stuff that I wrote that I should know. Do you have like the Jeopardy thing on their phone they can play?
No.
I can do this.
How am I going to do that when I'm recording? I think you meant okay.
Oh no. Enter the chorus. And that's that.
Looks like Evan Greer.